Hello guys and welcome to a new video on my channel. Today I will teach you one of my favorite deceptions, which is this one. That being said, without further ado, let's just start with the video. For this deception you use a normal backhand grip, which is used for underarm shots. It is very important that with this deception you make sure to be very early at the shuttle, so that your opponent thinks that you could do a push or a lift. But instead of doing that, you let the shuttle fall and hit it cross court and then move the racket to the side. The deception comes from immediately after hitting the shuttle, dragging the racket to the other side. The deception comes from doing it very fast. Basically, you are very early at the shuttle, miss the shuttle on purpose, and hit it cross court, but then immediately drag the racket to the other side. If you do it very slow, you can clearly see that it's basically just a normal cross court shot. But since you do it so fast, it looks very deceptive. Like I said, be very early at the shuttle, so that your opponent thinks that you can do anything, and then let it fall and hit it cross court. Remember, be very early at the shuttle, and immediately at the moment you hit the shuttle and play it cross court, you drag your racket to the side, which creates a deception. Immediately after hitting, drag the racket to the other side. In slow motion, you can clearly see how I hit the shuttle first and then drag my racket to the side. In slow motion, you can clearly see what creates a deception. And in slow motion, it isn't that deceptive, really. You can clearly see that I just hit it cross court. But in real time, it's really deceptive. So remember, be very early at the shuttle, let it fall and hit it cross court, and immediately at contact point with the shuttle, after playing cross court, drag your racket to the side. If you wait too long, it isn't deceptive. Immediately after hitting, you have to drag it fast to the side. That's basically it for today's video. That's all you need to know in order to play this deception. If you have still any open questions left regarding this deception, then feel free to comment down below and I will do my best to answer them. That being said, see you guys in the next video.